Do you want to add fun animations to your slides? It's super simple. All you're going to need is the Giphy Chrome extension. So you will have your slide ready. If you don't already have the extension, you're going to type in Giphy Chrome extension. First one, it's this black box with the rainbow looking paper thing in it. And you'll click to add it to your computer. Once you add it to your computer, you can click this puzzle piece at the top of your screen to pin it to your bar. So it's always up there if you click that pin. Once you do that, all you're gonna have to do is figure out what you want your slide to be. So for my slides, I typically do one every month. So I've got November, I've got October, got just like fun little things. Notice all the animations that are on there just to make it a little more fun. And this one I'm gonna make for June. So I'm gonna click on the Giphy icon and I'm going to go down to the bottom here where it's this sort of circle that's folded over. That's a sticker, and that means that it's gonna be a transparent background. And I'm just gonna type in June. And I'll pick one that I want. I'll just go with this first one, and I'll drag it over to my slide. Now there's two layers to this, because you'll notice it has like a little link right here. To get rid of that link, I just click it one time and hit delete. And it gets rid of it. Then you can just drag this to where you want it. And then you can fill in the rest. You can layer these two. So let's say I want it to be like sparkly. So I can type in sparkle. And I see all these different sparkles. I'll choose just this one and I'll drag it over. Now, this isn't as big as I would like it to be, so I'm gonna make it fit about half the page because I don't want the sparkles to be enormous. And then I'll copy and paste it and then drag the second one over here to cover the whole area. So now I've got sparkles on my whole screen and it's that simple.